Sin is probably the best bar worker that the Chinese have. Incredible difficulty value. This will be impressive.
Swings with full extension between the bars. Look at the height on that. Across and into another Jaeger. Superb work. And that is exciting in the extreme. Back to business. Lovely straight body shape there. Breathtaking on the releases. So much.
Oh my goodness me.
Well, she really did go for it. Miles above the bar in the pack. Salto transfer to lower bar. Slightly over-rotated on catch. Let's have a look at it. You can see feet have dropped very quickly there. Arms bend and she meets the ground. What a shame. Beautiful, exciting, innovative work. And she paid an 8/10 penalty. Minimum. Now then. Back to business. Dead hang there. Did well to rescue the upstart. And short in the handstand. Huge effect mentally. Full twist in the double and a beautiful landing. What might have been there?
Well, such a shame with a routine that was as entertaining as a men's high bar routine with all of those high releases. But, well, Yang Yilin, 16.65. But what does this mean? For Britain's Beth Tweddle, because of course her Sin was a huge challenge for Beth for a medal in that individual all-around final, and after that performance she won't be there.
No, well, that's the very significant thing. This was the big performance of the championships. The gymnast who'd scored more than any other, and you have to feel for her after all the hours of practice.
That's lovely to see that sort of compassion, that sort of commiseration.
Superb. This is the big skill, the turn before she catches into a second Jaeger. That was the difficult skill, and she negotiated it fantastically.
Just a bit too